हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज़ अबाउट एक्सरसाइज सी आंसर द फॉलोइंग ऑफ चैप्टर 18. चैप्टर 18, हाउ आवर गवर्नमेंट फंक्शंस. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन 1. व्हाट आर द थ्री लेवल्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट दैट एग्जिस्ट इन आवर कंट्री. द थ्री लेवल्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट दैट एग्जिस्ट इन आवर कंट्री आर द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट दैट लुक्स आफ्टर द फंक्शनिंग ऑफ द एंटायर कंट्री. द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट लुक्स आफ्टर द रनिंग ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टेट्स and the local government looks after the running of the local areas. Question 2. What do you know of Lok Sabha? Answer. The lower body of the parliament is called the Lok Sabha. Second point. The people of the country above 18 years of age directly elect members of Lok Sabha. Third point. The proceedings of the house are managed by the speaker of the house. Question number 3. How are the members of Rajya Sabha elected? The members of the state legislative assemblies elect the members of the Rajya Sabha for a period of 6 years. Question 4. What is coalition government? Government formed by many political parties when none of the party gets clear majority of votes is called coalition government. Question 5. How are the members of State Legislative Assembly elected? The members of the Legislative Assembly are elected by the people of the state who are of and above 18 years of age. Those who have missed the work can write down these answers. The link about short notes is given in the description below. Thank you.